Good morning, everyone. Good morning, our beloved brothers and sisters in Christ. Welcome to our Triduum prayer to our beloved founder, Saint Dominic de Guzman. Saint Dominic was a monk who lived in the Middle Ages. He is known for establishing the Dominican religious order and for fighting against heresy by his preaching. Why do we need to have this Triduum prayer to Saint Dominic? Being among the schools that honor Saint Dominic de Guzman, it has been Dominican college tradition to offer 3 days of prayer in preparation for his feast, and hence the Triduum that we often hear. A saint's feast day is either a celebration of his birth or his death. In the case of Saint Dominic de Guzman, we hold a feast in celebration of his birth, which is on August 8th, and to remember the wonderful coming of the Hound of the Lord, as the name Dominic implies. Saint Dominic is the propagator of the Holy Rosary, which we pray specifically around this time of great pandemic that our country needs, through the holy intercession of our Mother Mary, for our safety and security of our own families. Let us pray fervently during this Triduum prayer.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. His mother, known as Blessed Joan the Master, was a very old woman. According to legend, his mother had a dream when she was pregnant with Dominic, in which a dog jumped out of her home. The dog carried in its mouth a fiery torch that seemed to set free to the earth. During his youth, Dominic studied theology and the arts. He was an excellent student and enjoyed his studies. When the family described Dominic's early 20s, he sold his belongings and used the money to help those who were suffering. At the age of 25, Dominic joined the Benedictine religious order. He became superior instructor to 7 years after he entered.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Dear Lord, we thank you for giving us in Dominic as an example of devotion to you. Help us to repay this way. For the conversion of others that have healed him, to devote his life to reaching a grand celestial. Saint Dominic, with the deep love and the true teachings of the Church, you deserve the many in your society you have given in the strength to believe in the Church of all schools. You believe that following his close teachings will lead others to one. You were given the faith of your brothers and sisters prayer to the Church. Now believe the great and cause for the conversion of those who have been in the strength. You also engage directly in debate and discussion with them. Even when it was difficult, giving the Holy Spirit without thinking about their conversion. Pray for me that I may be in a good way to bring in others to God as you were. Please also pray for the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Good morning again, everyone. It is good, but we need to challenge ourselves. And the challenge for the day, as we begin this Triduum, is that as modern Dominicans, is to intensify our study of our faith in order that we can defend it with great conviction, just like Saint Dominic. And let's pray for the conversion of those people who destroy and left our faith. As students and teachers of the Dominican College, the challenge for us is how to keep our faith during these challenging times. And our tip in preparing to defend our faith are to know your Bible. This may seem obvious, but the fact that the matter is many Christians and Catholics are not willing or sometimes not familiar with our own sacred scripture. Second, be in your family always and in your community. Always listen to good and loving teachers that we have. Always ask good questions and find good and honest answers. Learn through Christian living or study well your religion subjects. Remember, we are Dominican. In Deacon, we can.
Pods along and sings a little song. Never asking why, he just talks about the Lord. He just talks about the Lord. At a time Johnny Lightning over England was the king. Dominic was in the background fighting sin like anything. Dominic and he can make out the land.
words were still in love. Dominique would just her prayer made him hear the good Lord's call.
Dominique Lincoln, he could hold her land in God's among and sings a little song. Never asking for reward, he just talks about the Lord. He just talks about the Lord. Without a horse, he rides a wagon, he crossed Europe up and down. Poverty was his companion as he walked from town to town. Dominique, Dominique, over the land he walks alone and sings a little song. Never asking for reward, he just talks about the Lord. He just talks about the Lord.
One day in muddy water, there was nothing left to do. Suddenly two angels walked in with a load of bread and meal.
Dominique, Nico, Nico, over the land he walked alone and sings a little song. Never asking for reward, he just talks about the Lord. He just talks about the Lord.
Let us know, Dominique, the grace of love in the simple world, that we all may help to quicken godly life and truth.
Dominique, Nico, Nico, over the land he walks alone and sings a little song. Never asking for reward, he just talks about the Lord. He just talks about the Lord.